Sometimes your BISSELL bolt may clog in the foot area. That's why we've made it easy to clear any clogs if they happen. Simply remove the foot from the body of the vacuum by pressing the button on the back side of the swivel joint and pulling the foot firmly away from the vacuum body. Check the hose in the foot as well as the inside of the vacuum cavity to remove any obstructions.